5 stars, they just hand them out these days, I swear.